Would everyone please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance?
I pledge allegiance
to the flag
of the United States of America
and to the republic
for which it stands,
one nation,
under God,
indivisible,
with liberty and justice for all.
Please be seated.
Today is Friday, October 13, 2017. I'm Marcy Minagash.
And I'm KMC Nebo.
And this is another fun Friday edition of your Panther Pride.
Let's start things off with the SAT word of the day. Today's word is reticence. It's an adjective meaning restrained in expression, presentation, or appearance. When asked if he broke the lamp, the child was reticent and refused to make eye contact.
Attention seniors, this is a friendly reminder that makeup senior portraits are scheduled for today. If you have not received an appointment card in the mail, please contact LifeTouch customer service at 1-800-445-1189. New seniors or seniors that want to do retakes, you will also have to call LifeTouch so they can add you to the schedule. If you have any questions, please see Ms. King or Ms. Calloway in room 2110.
Panthers, today is School Spirit Day. Check the posters around the school or see Ms. Millman for more details.
Attention all creative minds. If you're interested in joining the yearbook club this year, please see Ms. King or Ms. Calloway in room 2110 as soon as possible. Thank you.
Attention Panthers, can you clap your hands and stomp your feet to the rhythm of the beat? Then the Payne Branch Step Team is the team for you. Trials for the 2017-2018 team will be held this Monday, October 23rd, 24th, and 25th at 2:50 p.m. in the cafeteria. There will also be an interest meeting next Wednesday, October 18th at 11:15 a.m. in room 2202. Interested managers are encouraged to attend. See you there.
Homecoming football game tickets will be on sale today at LAP in the school store. Don't wait in line Friday night. Get your tickets early. Gates open at 5:30 p.m.
Cafeteria news. Students, if you have not turned in your application for free and reduced meals, your prior year status will expire on Tuesday, October 17th. Starting Wednesday, October 18th, you'll be required to pay a regular price for your breakfast and lunch until your application is turned in and approved. The application approval process can take up to 2 weeks, so please turn in your application as soon as possible.
Students, do you need student service learning hours? If so, check out the bulletin board across from the counseling office for various opportunities, October 14th through December 29th.
The girls' volleyball teams are hosting their annual Dig Pink game next Tuesday, October 17th, against Quince Orchard. Junior varsity plays at 3:45 p.m., followed by the varsity matchup at 4:45 p.m. There will be baked goods, Dig Pink items, and crafts for sale to raise money for cancer research. There will be a drawing for Paint Branch t-shirt after the first varsity match. Come on out and support your Panthers and their fight against cancer.
Seniors, if you have not picked up your Claire's fundraising packet, stop by Ms. Harden's room 3200 and pick it up. Remember, the more you sell, the more financial help you can get with graduation fees. You may begin paying for your cap and gown and your senior dues online right now. Take care of your SSL hours.
Sometimes we get so caught up in our expectations that we forget they're not our realities. Caleb, Christy, and Brian went out to show us what that might look like.
All right, everybody. Happy first day of school. My name is Mr. Money, and I'm going to be your teacher. So, you know, I'm not going to assign you any homework or anything because it's the first day of school. I don't want you to get overwhelmed. I'm just trying to keep it chill, relaxed. I want you to have fun in this class. Once the bell rings, you can get on your way. I know you have other places you need to be. I don't want to hold you against that. So I just have fun in this class. All right, everyone. First day of school. Welcome. My name is Mr. Money. I'm going to be your teacher. This will not be an easy class. You're going to have lots of homework. In fact, that's actually starting tonight. You've got a 3-page essay due tomorrow, double space, 12-point Times New Roman, NAACP format, whatever. You got to get this done. Hey, I just got my schedule. Okay, you got to see this. Okay, first period, Green. Mm-hmm. Second period, Wright. Mm-hmm. Third period, Smith.
Beds.
Fourth period, Cooper. Fifth period, I forgot my fifth period. Okay. Fifth period, Zaleski. Sixth period, Mamana. And seventh period, DeGroff.
Bro,
We have the same exact schedule. Oh my God.
I just got my schedule. Okay, we gotta see this. Okay, first period Green, mm-hmm. Second period Wright, third period Smith, fourth period Cooper, fifth period Zaleski, sixth period Mamana, seventh period DeGroff.
Bro, we only got one class together. That's it.
Okay, class, so I see you got your phone out. You know, actually, I use my phone a lot too, so I'm used to this. You gotta keep in the loop, I get it. You gotta keep talking to your friends. You gotta know what's happening. I get it.
Yeah, that's cool. You're cool, I like it. You're good.
So, you know what, you can have it out, that's fine. Okay, class, so I see you got your phone out. Serious?
Yep.
No, come on, you gotta let me keep them. No. You know, my cat's sick, my goldfish died last week. I need to stay in the loop with my family. You know, my mom, it's just like she split her toe open on a bean last night. You know, I just gotta make sure she's okay. She got sent to the hospital. She stubbed her toe and it's really bad.
They hustle, they hit, they never quit. Our very own Jalen went out to get some shots of our field hockey players in action. Let's take a look.
I feel it. I feel it. I feel it. I feel it.
I came during Summer League and I fell in love with it.
I feel it.
Okay, I started playing field hockey last year because my friend Christina got me into it.
I feel it.
I started playing field hockey because my sisters played.
I feel it. Your love is fading. I feel it. I feel it.
Joining field hockey is because the team dynamic is great. We're awesome on the field and we're a family.
I feel it.
Three, 1, 2, 3,
family! I feel it, faith.
Said by Vince Lombardi, football is like life. It requires perseverance, self-denial, hard work, sacrifice, and dedication, and respect for authority. Our friends Mitchell, TJ, and Brian went out to capture moments of our dedicated football team. Let's take a look.
Century, doing something mean to it, do it better than anybody you ever seen do it. Screams from the haters, got a nice ring to it. I guess every superhero need his theme music. No one man should have all that power. The clock's ticking, I just count the hours. Stop tripping, I'm tripping off the power.
Universal Ukraine представляет.
The system broken, the schools closed, the prisons open. We ain't got nothing to lose. Some light-skinned girls and some Kelly Rollins. And this white man world, we the ones chosen. So good night, cool world, I see you in the morning. I see you in the morning. This is way too much, I need a moment. No one man should have all that power. The clock's ticking, I just count the hours. Stop tripping, I'm tripping off the power.
Yeah. goalie in my ice, brought the goalies in nine body, every characteristic of the egotistic. He know he's so f***ing gifted. I just needed time alone with my own thoughts. Got treasures in my mind, but couldn't open up my own vault. My talent, like creativity, purity, and honesty is honestly being crowded by these grown thoughts. Reality is catching up with me, taking my inner child. I'm fighting for a custody.
And now it's time for our Hispanic Heritage Facts of the Day. Did you know that the first female Hispanic astronaut was Ellen Ochoa, whose first of four shuttle missions was in 1991?
Let's take a look at this weekend's weather. Saturday looks cloudy with a high of 75 and a low of 63. Sunday looks partly cloudy with a high of 81 and a low of 50.
Well, that's all we have for you today, Paint Branch, but not quite. What's up, Cheer?
Hey. Good morning, Panthers. We want to wish our PB football players good luck tonight at the game.
We hope you all come out and support this game. It isn't one to miss.
Oh, and don't forget to come out to our cheer competition October 26th. Details coming soon.
Thanks, guys. See you tonight.
Go Panthers!
Thanks, cheer. Well, that really is it for today. We'll see you back here on Monday for another exciting edition of your Panther Report. Remember, we're all in this together and...
You stay classy, Paint Branch.